why this car is parked here in the middle of the way, but I'm not gonna feel bad if I scratch it.
Let's go.